Hi guys, welcome to the Kilivwas family, where we live, love, and love. Yeah? And today we are doing something different. You want to prepare for you something. What is it that you're going to prepare, baby?
Dalgona.
What is it?
Dalgona.
Dalgona. Are you not sure?
Dalgona.
Dalgona. We are doing it for the very first time.
So it's something people have been doing.
Okay.
Yes, we are trying and say Kilivwas
family. Kilivwas family, yeah? Let me help you to. Is it okay like that?
Yeah.
Okay. Let me also put on mine, eh? Serious business, eh? Tunaka mkulino. Ningekuwa mkulino na kiremba. Ungekuwa unaniita nani? We love you guys. So, we're going to start.
It's called ingredients are coffee.
The ingredients are
milk.
Coffee. Nescafe coffee. They're going to do brose milk. Okay.
Sugar.
You're going to do sugar. Sugar. Of course, we have what? Milk. You're going to use this one, eh? To do what? To mix the sugar, coffee, and
warm.
This other.
Okay.
We have what?
Hot.
Just show it.
Hot.
Hot water.
They're saying something, but they're not saying the hot water.
No, hot water.
You can, if you have a mixer.
We have spoons and knives and what else? Spoons and fork.
Yeah,
spoon and fork.
We have a glass. The final product.
We have a glass.
For the final product.
We're going to put the final product.
Enjoy. So we're going to be making a sweet. This one does not concern about fire. This one is just hand. Manual.
This one you're going to do it manually.
Manual. He will do it for me since you don't have that mixer, but soon we'll be having that one.
Yes, yes.
So you will start.
So you should start, eh?
Yeah.
Okay, so how are you going to do it?
Pour in some. Since your hand is doing that, maybe I can just do the pouring.
So you're going to put how many packets?
I think
three
spoons are
enough. And it's from here. So this one we can do four or we'll do three.
Hope everyone is staying safe. We shall overcome.
Or this crazy virus. COVID-19.
But it's good to see this. People staying inside their homes, now they're coming up with nice.
Can you do the last one?
No, oh, three are.
Three, okay.
So you put three spoons.
Three spoons, eh?
Yeah,
you can do it. No, just hold it. Bring it closer. Yeah, like this.
One. Two. And you add a smaller.
So very first time, eh? Are you not nervous?
No.
With the results?
This hot.
We're going to this one. Eh?
Wait, hot.
Hot. Mm. This one is hot.
Mm-hmm.
How many spoons? You press it up there.
Oops.
Is it enough?
It's enough.
The coffee is called
Dalgona.
Dalgona. Dalgona coffee.
Okay.
Yeah, we're almost here.
Okay, on a canapa, I got it called orange. Yes.
We appreciate you guys. Thank you very much for subscribing.
Yes.
And giving us your comments and likes. Eh? Now we should start sharing our videos. Yeah, I think we should share our
videos.
There's
some who share, but maybe when you look closely, not you can't look to your but there's some who share.
Who share? Thank you very much. Continue subscribing. We are at 1,230.
Yes, my team. We like
thank you very much. Thank you very much. We really do appreciate you guys. You're almost there, right?
Mm-hmm. Almost there.
Guys, we are almost there. I'm very positive, huh? That you're going to be winning.
The reason why it's taking time is because you know, for steamer,
I can smell a very positive result. I didn't expect this.
Side effects,
you
do it depends. It's sweet. People are saying it's sweet.
Okay.
Most people that have tried it, and most are saying it's good.
It's good. Sweet and good. There's something she's hiding, right? Okay, your guess is as good as mine. Okay, fine. Let's leave it at that. Some people are saying it's sweet, and some are saying So we need to experience this.
You stop hearing from the streets.
Yes, I want to experience this.
Experience is the best teacher. It's raining also.
It's raining.
Raining, raining, raining.
In Kenya it's raining.
Raining, raining, raining. Did you know on YouTube there are so many purpose that don't watch us?
Our videos, yes.
Yeah.
We appreciate you. I saw someone from Netherlands.
Yeah.
The other one from UK.
UK.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yes, South Africa.
Yeah, but most are from Kenya.
Also they are from Kenya, yeah? Mm-hmm. But with time I know we are getting there, right?
Yes. Soon we'll be bringing more and more lessons. Stay tuned. Yeah.
I think it's ready, bro.
It's ready?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
It is. It's almost ready, right?
Yeah, almost. Can hold it.
Okay, now after this,
you put
milk in the glass.
Yeah,
just try. If it's not enough. That's not enough, right?
Mm-hmm. That menu is supposed to be above.
It should be somewhere. I'll just leave it. It's okay. The milk should be cold or hot?
No, in. But mostly better hot. Thank you.
Because the one which was there, it was hot. So adding cold, I don't know the way it will respond, but to that point.
But this milk is more. It's not supposed to be somewhere here. Then there is. It's a lot.
It's a lot.
Yeah, you should at least reduce to some.
Can you reduce it?
Mm-hmm.
I thought this name is very little.
It's not.
So we should do this, then take this out of it.
Yeah. Do we have a straw? Do we have a straw?
So here, yeah, I'll do it for you. Let's hold it.
Yeah. Put inside.
You do it the African way, right?
Mm-hmm. Why was someone saying, oh, mine is because Dalgona instead of the word? I mean, dragon.
Mine has become what?
Dalgona.
The other one? Mm.
Dragon. You can try this. The ingredients are simple. Milk, coffee, so they are simple things.
Okay, sorry for that.
I'm sorry.
You're living white.
Look.
Bring a wipe it.
It's beautiful. Exactly.
heaven, really.
Oh my God, where will I get such a heaven and people? Where they are beautiful.
Guys, this is our end result. Hold it.
Beautiful.
Now let me put this on inside. You need to put a
straw. Who would be the first? The father or the mother?
If I have to make it more beautiful. You know what I've been a Misha? In a color for the fire and the beautiful. So if you want it to be more beautiful, just do it like this before we sip it. We love to take a picture. What do you have to say before we leave?
Thank you very much for subscribing, and we love you.
Thank you very much for watching our videos.
Yes.
Thank you very much for subscribing. Thank you very much for liking our videos and giving us your comments. Guys, continue subscribing. We love you so much. We love you so much. And at the Kilivwas family, we say bye-bye. God bless you. God bless you. You can do it. Simona sio rahisi ngumu. Yes, we have done it. You can do it also. We love you and we appreciate you so much. Baby. The food loving couple. Thank you.